air attack, let me know when you got a visual on your, that line was working on your last drop.
Okay, I'm 4 miles out.
And Danny, as soon as you drop Jim, just start feeding me information.
Okay, we'll do. I'll do it right now, so I'll make sure Foxtrot Jane goes in for refuel, he's gonna have to shut down.
Okay.
Kind of the left shoulder, alongside the road, far side.
That's affirmative.
Not live.
Yeah, now, but the last time I talked to Wing, you know, their corner's picking up too. It's a lot of commercial fuel down here. This is definitely northwest corner's priority of the fire, trying to keep it east of this road of the ridge.
850, left face, live run.
Yeah, clear to go. And 468, you're holding the dip, correct?
468, we'll hold us a dip.
Thank you.
I'm out.
Yeah, and that looks really good. That'll slow some of it down. Load and return. And I think when you come back, it's going to be structural protection.
Okay.
468, now you're cleared back in.
468, roger.
Okay, Danny, I copied your last.
Yeah, but we're just kind of hunting pecking on this, so you got a visual on this northwest side, right?
7-9 or on contact?
I'm just coming up, almost probably 5 miles out.
7-9.
Okay, no worries, we got time to hang out with you.
Great, 7-9 are off Ontario en route to the Windy Ridge fire. ED 18 minutes. You on board, 2 hours.
468,
one soul.
Go ahead.
Check thermal.
Yeah, did you ever get a visual on that cabin that's just northwest of the head of the thing?
I did, just this last trip in, I did.
Okay, just so you know where it's at. That may be a job for you here pretty soon.
Dispatch copies that, be positive AFL, 1528.
With your ridge air attack, thank you, 873, 12 miles. 873 air attack.